Hey guys, we have a problem here. 2 to the power 6 to the power 2 to the power 1 to the power 5 to the power 9 is equal to. To solve this problem in a short time, we let 5 to the power 9 is equal to y. We get to the power 6, to the power 2, to the power 1, to the power y. Clear? In next step, 1 to the power y is equal to 1. So we can write here 2 to the power 6, to the power 2, to the power 1. And 2 to the power 1 is equal to 2. So we can write 2 to the power 6 to the power 2. Clear? And next, 6 to the power 2 is equal to 36. So here we get 2 to the power 36, and 2 to the power 36 as it is, and square root is equal to 1 by 2. 2 18 36, we get 2 to the power 18, which can also be written as 262144. So that's our right answer. Okay, bye.